This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
Hope this doesn't kick too much.
Hard face should be the last visage thou shalt look upon.
The survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Drink deep of this potion, friends. Hark! Here is something of consequence. The divine force flows through me.
Your group now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
Truly a curious concoction.
Faithful steed.
The heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
I want to die!
Yeah.
survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Our world is a step closer to salvation.
Move!
Why are you doing this to me?
Of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle.
Let's go.
survivors have taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
The tonic works wonders.
Protect the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare.
Hold on, gotta reload. I call this one the end.
Go ahead, man. I don't know if it's a
reached this point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never know what you've avoided, but you and I do.
They're gone. Dragged back to hell through a what is that? A flaming hole?